never seen Yol this upset about anything. The city really gets...
Oh, what happened?
I don't know, Drop.
Huh?
They... Whoa.
Ha! Found you!
You still can!
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. Yes, but no matter. So, are you here as a client? Very well. Just tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous? Deformity. Nothing is beyond my skill. Need speak quickly. Change it. I do not practice my art for free, however. Very well. Just... Tell me what you desire. Beauty or heat? Yes, deformity. Nothing.
I have no business with you. I have no business with you.
Better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Too easy.
Ah! No. Ink pot, stone, bucket, book, knife.
I've got a lot of nerve coming down. People tend to get hurt.
Thank you. By the order of the Yaw. Stop right there.
Smart man.
I remember you. You were at Helgen. Speak to Legate Ricca. I suspect we could use someone like you. Good.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on... You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion. Is that confidence? We'll soon find out. I'm sending... If you die, the ancient... Sad... Fort Her... We're going to install a garrison there, but... Oh, yes, this is a test. Well, if you change your mind,
he'd be
you
insane
know what
to try. He doesn't have the manner.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine.
Word is Elenwen's furious. Big party at the Thalmor
commotion.
Need potions? Head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do. Please, take... Oh, thank you. My master has a... Now he refuses to even see me. He says I... Lest I... No. Oh, and you'll need the hippo. Oh, you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos. Please, take pity on an old madman.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you...
Feel free to make requests.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Might wanna rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities working in that bar.
There's not... Yes? Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpule. Only in that I'm a graduate. I work over at the Winking Ski. Oh, no. But being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
You can afford a septum or two.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
Crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Smart man. Got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more healers. I know your kind. Always sneaking about.
What you saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim.
It's a shame, isn't it? I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about. I hope you're looking at me like that because you want to buy something.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. There's nothing. The dog. You would. Oh, did you need something?
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from
Hulda. Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
Can I help you?
Deck the halls with bells of boners. Blah 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 blah.
People of Riften,
people
heed my
of
words.
Cunt smack.
The return of the dragons is not mere
work in your life.
Blessings of Mara upon you,
Caddy. Hey lad.
Wonderful. Mara is. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim? Typically, a person who is... When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together. Of course. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. Thank you. I can promise you that this... Mara's... It's difficult to appreciate her gifts in these...
This is one of the signs. The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation.
I don't have any...
Put down your flagons filled with your vile liquids. And embrace the teachings of the Handmaiden of Kine.
No, no, Marumo.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Hero,
hey,
certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the
My
chaos
skill in
they've
battle is unmatched.
Enough, Marumo.
We've all heard of the dragons and skill to move on.
There's no need to use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
I don't have any business.
Very well,
with you,
Talon.
So get.
Remove myself from this den of iniquity.
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
A fellow Nord. I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
Yes? Look, I'm not... The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better. Are you serious? If I were you, I'd pack up and get... Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what. Skyrim is going nowhere, fast. Need something? Look, I've moved all over Skyrim. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
My husband bears all the crimes.
Good afternoon.
Yes?
Fresh meats and produce.
Genuine Balmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
You lost? If you're looking for a bed, this is the wrong place. Sorry about the mess. Work? Ever since my parents... So now I'm stuck living here while... Work? Ever since... So now I'm stuck living here while those pigs she calls customers grope me and say the most awful things. I'd appreciate it if you'd keep your hand... The bunkhouse isn't an inn. I'd recommend the B&B bar.
You looking for something or what?
My niece... She's been with me ever since her parents were... This heap of ma... The bunkhouse is for the working man. There's a... The Jarl's Court wizard was taught there. That
sure,
one's full
leave.
Of secrets.
Not like you care anyway.
I don't know why I bother. Need something?
Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
Sorry, could you describe the smell?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
That's what I have to say,
smart
bitch.
By the gods,
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside.
Crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Need something?
Are you sure? Oh no. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Want to hear a little Lord whiz? Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar,
the heat, that, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth. You've been talking too hot-headed, they cried. They wanted me to prove my...
I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him.
And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime.
Oh, you talk and
let's
you lie
go
and you drink a lot of mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed.
Somebody, help!
Please, someone do something.
Help!
Someone do something.
This should be good. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Come on! Come on!
Oh, we'll look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Help! Someone is being attacked!
I'm getting out of here.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. The Imperium.
They have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Smart man.
Gold to spend, please. What? Seriously? No way!
Cause trouble in Whiterun.
I could buy everything in the market.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We
drink to our youth.
You wield Azura's star?
Oh. If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we owe. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our
keep walking. Home. And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime.
On the day Let's of go. Your death, we will drink and Come we'll on. Sing.
Another magic squad beneath my feet.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
Somebody help! Help! Someone do something!
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
I'll get out of here!
That's all you got? That the best you can do? Damn you. That's your best, huh?
Someone do something!
Quietly, or taste the Yar's justice. By order of the Yar. Stop right there.
Last mistake.
God damn it, you fucking goddamn guards.
Somebody
fucking stupid.
By order of the Yar. Stop right there.
Smart man.
Talos the mighty, Talos the unerring, Talos the unassailable.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. Hard work.
My friend Maven and I. Have you met Maven in Riften? We know our place in this world. We know the place of others, too.
If it's a fight you want, I'm ready this time.
I help you? Always something going wrong. Mill needs more lumber.
Ew, that bitch is ugly. I don't want that bitch. So go get the drink.
Go!
got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons can swoop down at any time.
We are
those two at it again. Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Come on! Pull him back!
My brother Vilkas is a better talker.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
A stranger comes to our home. Would you? Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in... That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Feel that!
I think you've been taking things that don't belong to you. Pay your debts, and we'll forget this happened. Hold your head up. I'm sure it won't happen again. Vilgus and I, our father, even Vigner couldn't remember the companion. We bring honor and glory. Tukin, just tell me who needs bludgeoning. Until next time. New here. I don't trust the new. Getting tired of hanging around talking all day. Until next
time.
The
old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your...
He might
Looks
just make
it.
How's the newcomer look?
There you go.
Not bad. Not
bad.
Don't do that.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself. What brings you here? What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer, then. That attitude. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. Well, Cadillac is the harbinger. Not... My name is Yorland Greymane. I have a favor to ask. I've been... My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be... That's a good man.
You're new here. Thinking I need to train some more.
Surrendered to the old Mary Dominion. They shamed us all.
If you wish, Isgrimor himself.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Vilgus mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilgus catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilgus in a real fight? Ah, I'm... Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
Need something?
Haven't
I'm
seen
waiting.
Your face before. I'm watching you.
My mother was a...
Scar
I stayed with my
like
good training.
Kid.
but they're
Ma didn't live long enough to see.
They challenge us to be our
an
best.
Order of warriors, and we show up to solve problems of the Codlac. But I will follow the old man's lead, as ever.
Nice Until to have a new time. Face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has.
If you wish to hunt with me, Yzgramor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. All right, then.
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Bloodsuckers. Vampires. I knew you could be counted on. Do what must be done. Skjor says that I have the strength of Yzgramor, and my brother has it. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
To rule the realm of spirit.
Ah!
Skjor says that I have the strength of I expected no less of you. And once again, you have not Skjor was looking for you early. Donna, I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together somewhere.
I did. Last week, he seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the this is a simple Farkas, he'll answer any question. Try not to disappoint.
You want to hunt?
Or to get him killed.
Out with it.
I was Nimue's companion until you sworn to respect their judgment, but that doesn't mean I like it.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. Don't delay, Shield Brother.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to Yorvasker on my back.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you were coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Come on.
I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to We should keep moving. Still the Trogger to worry about.
Someone there?
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant rings. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Come to me.
I've heard
questions.
You may actually be stronger than you.
It means, well as
but when
by
it,
now.
It means wait. I don't know how those cozy lords managed to drag the Jarl of War. It seems that someone's got to head out there and take care of the. I knew we could count on you.
Some
get it taken
nights
care
I
of right.
Dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
Been seen company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on, friend.
He who is both man and divine. Trust in me, my.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Out with it. Not bad. Not bad. The stick. He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
Be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
Ah, there you are.
Yes, but it's not for everyone to... We will speak more.
I forget the door is hidden, but I wish more... I've started seeing the I've battled next... I would trust anyone here with my life, which is more than I'd say for the
Need
milk
something?
Drinkers who raised me.
It means resting your haunches in Whiterun more than I'd care to for one. Are you on the... It means resting your haunches, but when it comes time to... It means wait... I don't know how those cozy lords manage to drag themselves out of bed every day. Why
not
bother
now,
if you're not
the
living?
The Underforge, tonight.
Until next time.
Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear.
All right, then.
We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You were born. I almost envy you. At first, you gave us even more trouble than Farkas. You have the Just be careful where you do it. Nothing until you choose. Then, it doesn't last long. The more we feed, the greater our cure. Ha! Huh. You're sounding like... I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. If he's worried about some mead-swilling after... The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make... You pray. Mm-hmm. I'm getting out of here.
What was that?
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors. A group of them? Run fast, my friend.
My bread is long winter. I breathe now in royal.
I've been run. Have you been bringing? Excellent. Looks like you've really good that you're. I've caught. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll have the advantage. I've already given you a job. Now get to it. Until next time.
Exactly.
Nothing. No, he didn't. I don't want to hear it.
Huh? Is someone there?
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Future of Tamriel! And there it is,
friend. I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think any... Have you been bring... Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. And there is... My advice? Always be honest with him. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Might head down to the meadery later.
Actually, let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. lad, mind you. But this sneak... In any case, have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? The boy... It always is. The companion... One of my... If the companions would hunt in the name... They did not believe... But we had been deceived. We'll get... It's not so simple. The disease... Upon death... For some... And that is their choice. That's what I've... And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic... They won't give it... I want you to see... And bring me their heads. The seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to... Good. Now... Talos guide you, lad.
Let's see, where do I go? Where is it?
The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them.
Where have you been? I hope the we fought them off. The old man. No. But you. We will bring the battle. We will avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror before the end.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
was that? What was that?
Over here!
Oh, not so fast! Is someone there?
Come on!
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to this. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
the realm of spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords.
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss,
we weep. For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again. Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, there's another piece that Kadlec. I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
I never thought.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde, but all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kadlec did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. That's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kadlec,
No matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Wuthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired. Is that... did you repair the blade? This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hirok can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kardlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kardlak. This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. God, I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. The original... it's not... they just want to... return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way.
How dares disturb my rest?
No.
here after all. What was that? I thought I heard something.
Does someone live among the dead?
Careful!
Greeting. Of course, my fellow. You see only me because your heart. I'd wager. And I. And they all see you. Did he now? You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Never should have come here.
Greeting, and so I thank you for this. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of, and perhaps, and lead the companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor, and it's my. Let's go tell the others. An amulet of Mara. You're looking for marriage, then? Won't lie, I am. And you? Then it's settled. You and me. You should tell the priest we're getting married. They'll take things from there. I'll be honest, but that the old man trusted you, so I'll trust you. Eventually, this place is worthy of some time. And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him. Let's not waste any time.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
It's a Nordic rune, thousands of years old.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been... Good. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
Oh. What happened?
Sorry. Just thinking about my experiments.
Blessings of Mara upon you. How may I help you, my son? What do you need? Good morning. You wish to be married? Your wedding? Don't be late. Don't want to miss your own wedding. May you return to her... Need something? May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Who would have thought I would be getting married?
Ah, here's the proud groom now. Let's begin the ceremony. It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children. It is from her love of us that we first learn to love one another. It is from this love that we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do, now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever? Under the authority of Mara, the divine of love, I present the two of you with these matching rings.
Congratulations on your wedding.
It doesn't feel like I thought it would.
May they protect each of you in your new life.
It doesn't feel like I thought it would. But I'm happy. Where should we live? You could stay with me. But you have kids, right? We should find a home where we can live together. I'll be waiting for you at home then. Good to see you, dear. I'll be here, my dear.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
Buy some armor and live to
rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing lip. My genuine Falmer blood.
What happened?
Library's worth of knowledge and
ingredients.
Or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falmer blood elixir. gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Here we go.
Ha! This what you want?
You can't win this. Found you.
Enough.
More. I yield. I yield.
All right.
No.
More. End
I
it.
Yield. No. The wall. I need your for that.
Good to see you, dear. Yes, love? Yes, love? Yes, love? Yes, love?
Did you bring me anything? Wow, really? This is great. Wow, thanks.
Long life to you.